And why are you both here today?
Well, I'm wanting to get in shape for an upcoming occasion.
Okay, wedding or?
Just lunch.
No, stop it. Stop.
I have found your future husband. You remember Dad's heart, man? He's obsessed with you.
And you?
I'm here so Billie could get a discount.
But, you know, you doctors and nurses, you always seem to be lusting after each other.
No, Billie, it's not really.
It's an ex's last day at work. It's potentially the last time they're ever going to set eyes on each other.
You're applying your supervisual values to me.
You pocket called Mum's house. You pocket called, they know everything.
Oh, my God.
Even though she would never admit it, obviously she wants her husband to feel his agonizing regret.
Billie, I slept with Nick.
Can't look at you right now.
I'm scared. I'm not going to love it enough.
She's struggling. Do something.
Oh, I need to pee.
Means I'm thinking more clearly than you are at the moment, and I know that you're going to love this baby.
The only reason I wanted to do gymnastics was to be like you.